I alternated between two whites, and then using a normal brush, I put on the red nail polish. And this design, all you need to do is do diagonal lines and just make different ones, make thinner ones. You can search a candy cane on Google if you want to see some reference. And then I just took a thinner brush to make thinner lines, and for the thinnest lines, I used a toothpick. And I've seen some comments saying how it would look a lot cleaner, like on my other designs, that it would look a lot cleaner or neater or better if you use the nail art pens or the thin brushes that come with some nail polishes and all that stuff. I don't have that, and where I live, it's hard to find those. The only one that I've seen so far are the ones that are thin brushes that come with a nail polish. That's the only one I've found, and I don't have the money to buy every single color. I've only bought two of them. That's because I just recently found where to buy them. So, you know, I'm just using what I have and stuff. So then the next thing I did was I put some silver sparkles. I put that over some of the pieces of the white. I didn't put it all over because I wanted to show some of the white. And I just think this adds more, like, I don't know, more of a holiday feel, or it just looks prettier to me and a little bit more different than everybody else's candy cane nails, I guess. So just put a top coat on. What I did for the top coat is I went diagonal along with the lines. That way the red didn't bleed, because red likes to be messy. And it would suck to ruin the whole design just because of the red. So once you have that, just enjoy your holiday candy cane nails. Christmas time is here.